BioWare Anthem. Yeah, it's one of these games that received a lot of hate from people that didn't even give it a try. Before I got a chance to play the game for myself, I thought this is some kind of unfinished and unpolished product. But yeah, it's from EA. How can it possibly be any good? People tend to troll anything that they don't like nowadays, no matter which publisher it comes from. I trust BioWare, and I love all their games, including Mass Effect Andromeda, which I found very enjoyable. I'd be lying if I didn't. Anthem is not perfect, it surely has its problems, but once you actually put aside everything that others are saying, it turns out that Anthem isn't all that bad. Compared to other similar games on the market, Anthem's world is full of life, someone is constantly talking over the radio, which adds a lot of depth to the experience. So, for people that are actually going to do what I did, ignore the trolls and everything that others are saying, here's something that should help you polish your gameplay experience even further if needed. Today I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Anthem. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware, this is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software which is called the LowSpecs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop down menu, select Anthem and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will be reverted to default settings. That's it from me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
A new trail, we'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
About Matthias?
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one of the Freelancer's Handbook.
The radio signal is getting stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp. No.
Arcanist.
Yes.
Matthias?
No, he's not here. Look for anything that can help track him down. That's where the signal is coming from. We can use it to help search for another camp. It'll take time.
Okay, get started.
stars, damn scavengers! Multiple signals, they are everywhere!
Are you done with the radio?
No, still working on it. Destroy any hives that pop up, that can cut off reinforcements.
Hives mean more scars. Got it.